approaching the ring area, escorted by their manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, from the South Pacific, at a total combined weight of 511 pounds, here are Haku and Tama, the Islanders.
That's one tough team.
Their opponents, at a total combined weight of 494 pounds, from Dallas, Texas, Scott Casey. And his partner from Downers Grove, Illinois, Lipe Lanny Poffo.
Leaping Lanny Poffo.
And now, a poem from Mr. Poffo.
We have to.
Bobby Heenan and his Islanders are one terrific team, and they're aiming for the top, as you can tell. But just a warning to the Weasel, you had better watch your step and the strike force of Santana and Martel.
Oh, that's cute.
Yes, it is. Heenan taking exception to those remarks. And the ref is going to have a little difficulty here, I think, maintaining order in this matchup.
You know, really, I don't think Poffo should step into a ring. I don't think that's a wise idea, step in there and have that derogatory poetry before you face your opponents.
I don't know about that. I think it shows a little intestinal fortitude.
It's an irritating effect.
That's Tama in there right now against Scott Casey. Tama hammering away on Mr. Casey. Sends him for the ride to the buckle. Comes in right after him and misses. Casey trying to set up Tama, and nice reversal by Tama. Bobby the Brain Heenan, before the matches this week, having a little comment on the fact that he is on the cover of the October edition of the WWF magazine.
The cover of this magazine is going to be hung in everybody's home. And not only that, it's going to the Wrestling Hall of Fame, the Smithsonian Institute, because this is going to be an all-time, and I mean all-time, classic.
All-time classic. Bruno, if you took Bobby Heenan at his word and you hung the cover of the magazine in one part of your home, where would that be?
Well, I'll tell you, first of all, the magazine is great, but if Bobby Heenan's picture is going to be on it, it would be down the basement in a little room that I have that I used to, I use that room to wash my hands and so forth.
I see it. You hear sometimes a lot of water flushing and
that's,
stuff like that.
That's the place.
Islanders.
You wash your hands in the toilet, Bruno?
Oh, come on, Jesse.
Gee.
Islanders showing their superiority at the moment. They are one tough team.
They definitely are, and Heenan's brought it out in them.
Oh, look at that maneuver.
They had tons of ability when they were on their own, but since Bobby Heenan's taken over, he's brought on a unique aggressiveness in this team that has put him on an unbelievable winning streak.
They are on that.
On their own, they were a great team for always, have been a great scientific team. What Heenan did, Jesse Ventura, was to make him go vicious, to use all these vicious tactics, which really they did not need because they could have been just as successful without it. But I'll grant you, with those tactics, they've become one of the most dangerous teams in professional wrestling today.
Tama in control of things at the moment with Leaping Lanny Poffo. And it looks like Poffo may be paying a bit for some of the poetry we heard him.
And I enjoy it when he does.
You do, huh?
Yeah. It's an old saying, you want to dance to the music, you pay the fiddler eventually.
Ooh, double team effort. They are a vicious combination, these Islanders. Nope. I don't think he really tried to get him. Poffo powering back, not too much behind those punches, though. Nice sidekick by Poffo. Poffo trying to make a way, Tiger's partner, and cut right off there. Kind of tough to get around that big truck like Haku.
Oh, yeah, he's the power man of the team. And yet he's super agile. The guy has moves in the ring for, what does he weigh, about 270?
Yeah, I'd say about that. These two are something else. Haku and Tama. Bobby Bobby Heenan's so proud of. Wait a minute, what's this? No, missing.
Whoa.
Tiger's made of Scott Casey. Casey coming in. Casey trying to go to work now. Does indeed drop kick. No knee lift. Scott Casey hammering away on Tama. Tama appears to be dazed a bit.
Not that dazed.
And into the ring, Haku.
Had enough insight to grab that rope on the drop kick.
Uh-oh, what is going to happen? Ooh, look at that.
Oh, here comes a great double team move. I love this move.
Oh, goodness. A cover here.
Got it.
And it's over. Big smile on Heenan's face.
As well, there should be
here
another victory.
Is the
Well, there's no question about the Islanders. They are really, really awesome. And here we're going to see now this double headbutt. Look at how they go in the air. And boom, and when they come down with all their weight coming crashing down on Scott Casey, you knew that that was the end of Casey. Absolutely phenomenal.